Hello, my name is Ayush and today I am here with a youth warrior from Lucknow. First, let me tell you who youth warriors are. Youth warriors are the youth who stood forward and took initiative to help the needy people during the time of COVID pandemic. So let's talk to a youth warrior, Ankit Sinha. So Ankit, how was your experience and what was your contribution during the time of COVID pandemic as a youth warrior?
Well, my experience was miserable because thousands of people are dying per day. If you watch newspaper at that time, you will only see the news of death and death and death. All the media, all the people were shattered, all were in a state of fear that what is next, what will happen, if my family will include in this or not. And second point of the question says what I contribute. So I did a very little contribution that if any friend of my or any family member of my friend was tested positive, I personally drove my car to some families and took them to the hospital because some public vehicles were denying for taking patients to the hospital because of the state of danger. Some hospitals were denying for admitting the paper even if they are having beds. So that was some condition. But then me and my father was from medical background, so he was constantly trying to reach the ground level of people, what is happening there, what is happening to the doctors, what has happened to the BPL sector of the society. I personally gave some financial aid to people who are BPL, who are stating that we need help. Yeah.
So how did you overcome the fear of your families and your safety?
Well, my fear was everything, but to be saying that I don't have fear is a bluff. But yes, between fear, I have to work for my people because nation comes first. So that's why I was trying to avoid this situation.
So it was very nice talking to you, Ankit. Thank you for sharing your experience. Keep doing the good work. Keep inspiring people and good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.